Hello friends, my name is Dr. Awdhesh Singh and today I am going to tell you about how to deal with negativity, how to handle negativity. Friends, this world is full of negativity. There are a lot of people who are talking about bad things about others. The media is full of negative things. We see all the crimes, corruptions, all these things happening all around. We don't see a positivity. Why the world is so negative? We have to understand what is negativity. Now, negativity is the absence of positivity, just like darkness is the absence of light. So you have to understand that negativity is as natural in the world as darkness is. Because if there is darkness, it is a natural state. Only when you lit some light, then only the darkness will be removed. In the same way, the negativity is spread all around, and unless you have a positivity within, you are unlikely to get rid of the negativity. So let me tell you a very small story. There was a very poor man who has hardly any property, and one day he met Mullah Nasruddin, who was sitting in a jungle, and he has started crying before him, and he said that, you know, I have no money and I'm very poor, and the entire saving of my life is kept in this bag. He's shown a small bag where some money was kept. And he said, I have nothing more than this bag. Now, Mullah Nasruddin hurt him for a while. And then what he did was that he took that bag and he ran away. Then he ran away and he disappeared from the sight. Now, this man was running from one place to another place. And he was trying to search Mullah Nasruddin, but he could not search Mullah Nasruddin. So, finally, he just got tired and he started crying. And then Mullah Nasruddin, who was hidden behind a tree, he just kept that bag before him and he disappeared. Then after some time, when the man opened his eyes, he found that bag was there with full of money. He checked up that all the money was there. And so he became very, very happy. So Mullah Nasruddin, who was hiding himself behind the tree, he said, you know, this is one way of making somebody happy. So this is what happens, that when we have something, we don't appreciate that thing. And only when we lose that thing, then only we appreciate the value of what we have. So you understand that this negativity is something which is all prevalent like darkness, and it is only when we have the light of positivity, then only we can take care of the negativity. So if you want to take care of the negativity, basically there are two rules. Number one, that you have to inculcate positivity in your life, and the second thing is that you have to avoid all the negativity in you. And so how you are going to do is, this is, I am going to tell you five things about it. Now, first thing is that negativity in health. See, if you are not having a good health, then you cannot have a positive thoughts. So it is very important for us to have a sound health. Now, how you are going to have the sound health? It is very simple. You have to first do the positive things. For example, you should eat healthy foods. You should maintain a healthy lifestyle, do a regular workout. You should sleep well. If you follow these things, then you are going to have a healthier life. At the same time, you should avoid, taking all type of drugs, intoxicants, fast foods, and all the foods which are harmful to you. So if you can avoid the bad things, and if you can inculcate the good things, habits, then your health will be good. And when your health will be good, then you will be thinking much more positive. The second important thing is, if you want to be positive in your life, then you should have success in your life. Many people, aim too much in their life, and they repeatedly fail in their life. And remember that every failure demotivates you, and every failure actually causes negativity. So if you have more success and few failures, then you can tackle the life. And if suppose you are having only failures, then you cannot take care of the negativity. So how to make yourself more successful? This is important. For making more self successful, what you have to do is that you should work hard. Then you should focus your mind when you are doing whatever what you are doing. And then you have to set a realistic goal, because if you set a very high goal for yourself, which is beyond your capacity, then your chances of failure become very high. And when you are repeatedly failing, then you are demotivated and negative thoughts come into your mind. So you have to focus on the achievement, and you must focus realistically. Now, then at the same time, you have to also avoid something which actually brings negativity. Number one, that you should not try to do too many things at the same time. You have to focus on one thing. Then you should not set very unrealistic goal just because other people are succeeding. So you can also succeed. You have to set realistic goal, and you should develop the habit of not failing frequently. and you should try to succeed as much as possible. The next important thing is that you should count your blessing. You see, most of the people are actually concerned about what other people are having rather than what they are having. For example, let us say you get 90% of the marks in a particular examination, then you can see it in two ways. One is that you see that you got 90% success, other is that you got 10% failure. Now, many people, you know, are focusing more on what they have failed to achieve rather than focusing on what they have achieved, and this creates negativity. So, number one, that if you want to get rid of this negativity, you must focus on what you have got, number one. And number two, that what you have rather than what other people have. Suppose somebody has got 99% or 98%, that should not disturb your mind, because you have got 90% and that is something to be think of. And in the same way, like if you have a wealth, sufficient wealth, you should be happy rather than thinking that other people are having more wealth than you. So, you have to focus on your achievement rather than focusing on your failure. The fourth important thing is that when you are feeling negative, very negative, then think about what could have gone worst. Now, suppose you got an accident and some loss has taken place to your vehicle, or you have injured yourself, then instead of, you know, cursing about it, thank God that your life is at least saved. So, there are many things which can go worst, you know, in the life. But whenever we have a small failure, then we start thinking about, you know, about the success rather than thinking what worst could have gone. And so, if you compare yourself with the worst thing which is possible, and if you are ready for that, in that situation, your failure will not look that much of failure and you will be thinking positive. And finally, my friend, the important thing is that you should never lose faith. You should have faith in you. You should have faith in God. And you should have faith in your abilities. So, what you have to do in the time of negativity, that you must pray to God and you must seek His blessing and seek His guidance. That is very, very important. And then you should try to do your best and don't lose faith in you. This is very important. If you lose faith in you when you fail, then you will not be able to succeed. You must rather think that maybe I have got something better in store, and that is why I did not succeed. Maybe I did not work hard, that is why I did not succeed. So, let me work hard, let me get success next time. So, this is very important. Never lose faith in yourself, never lose faith in the world, and never lose faith in God. And if you don't lose faith, then your negativity will go away. So, friends, I believe that if you follow these things, then you will be able to overcome the negativity. Please remember that negativity is not something very unnatural. Negativity is the absence of positivity. And positivity you have to create. Just like light you have to create, in the same way the positivity you have to create by thinking positive. And once you are thinking positive, the negativity will automatically go. So, I hope that you like this video and you will be able to take care of the negativity in your life. Thank you very much, and share your views and share this video. Thank you very much.